Around the globe, Seva supports the training of ophthalmic nurses and hospital staff. Seva specifically focuses on training young women. In many countries where Seva works, they don't have many career opportunities. One of these countries is Bangladesh. Bangladesh, one of the world's poorest countries, has only 4 ophthalmologists per million people. This is an extremely low figure compared to, say, 48 per million in Mexico, 81 per million in the United States, or 99 per million in Switzerland. Ophthalmic nurses and eye care staff are also in short supply, and they're essential to provide quality eye care for people. Seva has trained dozens of ophthalmic nurses in Bangladesh, as well as hundreds around the world to fill this key gap. In Bangladesh, the average girl is married before she's 16 years old. Once married, she's often taken out of school, away from her family. She usually has no say in who she marries or in the decisions that are made about her life.
See, if these girls remain in their house, by this time, most of them, they got married, they had children, so they will do the housework, and it will not bring any benefit to them.
Seva steps in early and prepares these young women for a good career in a local eye hospital. The young women are able to screen patients, do refraction, and assist doctors in surgery.
And now, what happened? When they are contributing to the society economically and on all aspects. And so people give value to us.
These young women are essential to the eye hospital. They multiply the efforts of the few doctors so that more patients can be treated every day.
I am a supervisor. The full responsibility of my department is myself. I like that job.
A young woman employed as an ophthalmic nurse takes on a great deal of responsibility, but she also gains financial independence.
I'm not a housewife. I want work. I want job. I like it.
The young women that Seva helps to train can become masters of their own lives and have a positive impact on the whole community.